Alright, what is up, guys? It's Kenny. This is something a little different. It's, hopefully gonna be something a little bit continuous. So, what this is 7 days to die. It's kind of like Minecraft, but real life. And also, just so people don't get all pissy, this is where I spawned. I don't know why the spawn was so goddamn perfect next to a beautiful house. But we're gonna have to make it last. And hopefully, in the next episode, I can get Mike on so we can do this. Because me and Mike kind of like this. We, really enjoy this game. So, spawn was absolutely perfect. Alright, let's check this out. Alright, we got a kitchen. Okay. Got a candle, a tree that's in the house. We got upstairs. Okay. This isn't half bad. Honestly, we could make this work. But first, I need to build myself a, this, the front door? Yes, it is. I need to build myself a axe so I can start building this place up. But yes, definitely. This is on a server, so I won't lose this, because I joined another server, and I kind of got the idea to do this. And I was like, hey, if I die, I'll just record, until I realized it was on a server, and I was like, shit. Okay. Quarantine zone? Hold up. Yeah, it is. So that's pretty shit. But it could be worse. At least I've got a nice house to start out with. We've got a... untouched. I mean, of course it's untouched. I don't know why I asked that question, but yeah. This is gonna be a little something I would love to try. Because, honestly, it's 4 in the morning and I didn't feel like recording Evil Within. I'm just lazy. But there will be an Evil Within up tomorrow. Definitely, because... I'm just lazy, and I didn't want to record today, but something new, something I can continue, because this game is definitely really fun. I gotta wear clothes. So I'm, right now dressed as Bruce, I think his name is. Okay. But yeah, this is hopefully gonna be my humble abode for the time being. My tailoring is at 2 now. Okay. Oh. I didn't. Well. Okay. I could get behind this. So, yeah, this is 7 days to die, but, the way I have it is kind of like, it's like a campaign world, so I don't know where anything is, to be honest. So that wooden chair burnt, I really think it is, but I think I picked it up so it's not burnt anymore. Really cool. It's still burnt. Hold up, we're gonna... But yes. Hopefully I can get Mike on. And we can start this. So Mike, if you are watching this anytime soon, man, I, hope you kind of understand that this is something we both love. I mean, I don't know if you love it, man, but... It's something we can get behind for a couple hours. Every once in a while. So, I'm gonna do this, kind of fix it up a little bit, craft bows and arrows, okay? Right, that's enough wood for. It's gonna tick me off that I have all these trees in front. But yes, this is on a server. It should be. Yeah, it is. So, we have a nice kitchen here with a back door. Honestly, I don't think I want the back door. So, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna place my little property block or block. So when people come in and they see this house, they'll do less damage to the house. That's what it's basically telling me. Because I've never used it quite in PvP. That's a monster. This really isn't a smart idea, but. So it's in a nice area, because when Mike was here, we picked a really horrible spot. Like, really, really bad. Like, the spot was. We would always catch, like, heat fevers, we would always be hot. But to be honest, this could work. Because I haven't gotten an indication about hot weather. And it's nice. I mean, it's garbage now, but there's a lot of potential in this house, I promise. That's a door, so let me just get rid of this door. Oh man, so this is kind of be like the first episode, like it was in Minecraft. It was a bit weird. It was like me getting set up for shit. Is it? Yeah, I don't know why it put me on the second page. So, grab you. Grab you. Wow. Kind of break this door down. Sure, this will kind of be like the starting episode of Minecraft for the first episode. So you guys gotta bear with me for this one. But once we get Mike in, hopefully we get Mike in, because if not, I'm just gonna keep this as is. It'll be like a thing. But yes. If you have PlayStation and you would love to do this with us, definitely hit me up. It'll be a fun community thing. But I mean, I don't know where you guys would spawn. We could have like a trading system in this world. That'd be cool. I have too much. There we go. Oh, I broke down the wrong tree. Down the wrong goddamn tree. Kind of clean up the area. I don't know if Mike's down to do this. I'll have to ask him. But this would be something fun to do. Because we finished Saints Row. I'm almost done with The Evil Within, which will be tomorrow, hopefully. If I get some sleep. If not, I'm hopefully gonna get some sleep tonight. Oh, not much either, but I have work Saturday and I work Tuesday, so definitely try to get something out like this tomorrow. Break. Thank you. Oh, perfect. So. Oh, there we go. Oh, I need to make a bow and arrow as well. Let me do this real quick. Because. Have two arrows and where's the wooden bow? Oh, I need plant fibers. Give me a moment. Punch you. And we apply it. But the thing I really like is that come over here, start a base. We have a little sign. Yeah, we have a little sign. We have Phoenix, Arizona, 187, Yuma, 370, Las Vegas, Los Angeles. So I don't know what that quite means, but it's something I could get behind. Farming. What was that? Potato? So, I would have to get the hang of farming. I think I just need to go into my notes. Yes. Use a secondary action while holding a garden hoe to upgrade dirt to fertile dirt. Once this dirt, you can use a secondary action while holding seeds to plant crops. But this is all like rubble land, so I would have to dig all of this out and start placing some fertile shit. Let me break these down. Craft three. Because by the end of this, it's gonna be pretty swell. I don't know if that's the word for it. And this one. But it'll look 100% better than this did. If I can. Oh no, we just need one. Craft a bedroll, oh yeah. Even though sleeping just isn't a thing in this game, which makes, I mean, I guess. Yeah, I guess that makes sense, but if you're playing solo, it would make sense. But, oh, whoa. Whoa. Okay. So, a mini bike is a vehicle in this game that me and Mike were kind of progressing to get, but. I mean, since I got the wheels, I mean. All I need is. But there are a couple weapons in this game. Like, I don't remember. There was an RPG I remember getting, a pistol, an SMG, a bow. Oh, that's the bathroom. Oh, no. Okay, so. It's basically me just securing the house as much as I possibly can. In this episode, basically getting it ready. Nope. This. Ease. Kind of securing it, so. No zombies kind of get through. And then Mike, having Mike here will kind of speed up the things. Don't know how much wood I have. But thank God there is no basement. Only because I just hate how I can't clean the water out of the basement, so we can have a basement. only because I cannot stand that shit. It drives me insane. That looks normal. Yeah, this is gonna be a quite slow episode. But I found one exactly like this, but with two floors, a gun safe, and a kitchen, so it really wasn't much space to put, like, the bed and stuff. Okay, that one broke quick. But, that'll start to happen less and less as we get higher and higher in the ranks. Okay, yeah, I just wait, what? I need stone? Of course I need stone. But yeah, it'll definitely stop happening, like... There we go. As we get higher and higher. So, I don't need a brush trophy. What is this? Potato seeds? Oh yeah, that's right. It'll definitely happen less and less as we continue. I hear you back there, Dozer. Can I? Ah. Oh, okay, that's gonna piss me off. Oh yeah, that's definitely gonna piss me off. But yes, if you guys would love to see more of this, I'm probably live streaming this if Mike wants to. Because it's a start. Okay, let me go put my bed upstairs. Oh, Jesus. Is that broken glass? It is. I don't know what I keep hearing. Okay, let's kind of light this place up real quick because it is getting dark. Okay, that should be good. Is it being kind of cleared up? Yeah, it is. Okay, that's not too bad. But the only thing I don't really trust. Only 20 minutes in. Yeah. What did I grab? Because I know I'm gonna end up needing something. More mini bike wheels? It is. But I trust you, most of this stuff is not gonna be needed because. Well, that was perfect timing. This. Make some torches. Do this. No. Do this. But yeah, trust me, once Mike gets into this, he's gonna get into it. He's gonna be like all over it, I promise. Hopefully. Not gonna go in. Then you useless. We useless. Okay. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna grab these two wooden frames, put them there, and cover up the back, because, I mean, I don't really want a back door in the kitchen, because that'll fucking ruin everything. Jesus Christ, it takes forever to break down. Zombies don't run, so it's basically a Walking Dead survival. At this point, because the zombies do not run whatsoever. But if Mike wants the door, he can make the door. I just don't feel safe. Oh, I hit. But put you in the hair. Okay. About as cleaned up as it's gonna get for right now. Let me break the bed down and then put mine so I can get rid of this this tutorial. So I don't know why you can't use these beds. You just would have to like get like cleaning supplies and clean the bed, or just get a new mattress and build one. Okay, let me. You're about to break. I can already see it. Craft the bedroll. Build a campfire. And I already did that. But yeah, trust me. Me and Mike have gotten to the 200s with these crafting things. Trust me, it gets insane. I'll text him and ask him if he wants to do some of this, because it won't take long. He'll just have to download it when he gets the... Gets up. What torches can I make? No. How many torches can I make? 13? Yeah, okay, I'll take that. Alright, let me grab you. Grab you. Everything is well lit. Oh God. I'm kind of glad it doesn't have like a basement, because basements just aren't the best. So this is kind of like the right house for the right living. And then me and Mike can add on, because it's not that hard. I just need to get his ass on. Can I build a campfire? Because I'll easily just break mine. Can I sit that in motion? I didn't. Take that. Put you right here. There we go. And I should be done with the tutorial. Just so it's out of my way. Yep. Okay, cool. And I think there's another quest. I think there's more. Am I really out of wood? I really am. But yeah, this is basically how these episodes are gonna go. Unless me and Mike decide to go out and do something. Side. This is basically the Knights. Grab my 88 club. I mean, give me a moment. I'm tired of sitting in here. Oh, it's a big dude. Ow. No. No. Down. 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 I already missed. Hell is that? Dude. Man. That looks like a light that I'm not gonna follow. Alright, give me a moment, because I gotta make a wooden club, because I'm just out of wood. Don't you love that? In the middle of the night when you're fighting Zambit? What up, B? On some beef. Die, please. Thank you. Got some food. Oh, Jesus Christ. Dude, wait. Hold up. That was the moon, and what the hell was that bright light? Game, you might want to rethink, because... God. Yeah. Come on, come on. You're infected. Nope. Bad. Bad. Up. Dude, this dude is finally. Oh, Jesus Christ. No! No! I'm gonna kill you, Spider Zambi. Okay. Man, I love not having a door. I mean, if I die, I'm dying right in front of my house. I'm gonna die right in front of my house. So, let me tell you guys a story about what happened one time. So me and Mike were playing co-op, split screen. And me and Mike were, we were in the desert in the middle of buttfuck nowhere. So we built a house because the house was there. So we kind of took it over. It was a one story. So we were roaming. We were roaming and stuff. And I was in the house. Mike brought a bear into the house. What the fuck? There's a bitch. Oh, I can make a wrench now, so. It's definitely gonna help. Crap, you wrench schematics. Gonna learn how to read. Okay. See, that wasn't as bad. Yes. It's okay, I don't mind tracking zombies. I only died once. But yeah, I will definitely see if Mike would love to do this. Or not love, like. I mean, the spawn isn't a bad spot. I would just need to ally him and he'll be able to see where I am on the map and we can mark locations. It's just gonna be me until I can get see if I can get Mike on. Oh, can I put that? I can't. What? Hold on, is that just one big? Oh, okay, yeah, it makes sense then. Gotta finish off the kitchen. Can I not? I don't. Man. Well, it's enough space. I mean, it wastes space though. So let me get rid of this. She doesn't break. She's probably going to. What are you looking at here? 27? It's getting there. It's getting to a better place, man. Alright, hold up, let me. This is the fun of Jesus. It's still dark as hell. Yeah, once Mike gets up ahead, We can definitely kind of push as much as we can, because once Mike gets in, he's already got like a million wood. Dude's fucking great at this game, man. Which is fantastic, because I need somebody like that, because I'm more of like getting myself killed, or he's getting himself killed, because I mean, I'm always doing running else for supplies. But I think I did record, or stream, Resident Evil today with my father. I think it was on YouTube. I'm not so sure. Right, how much wood do I have now? With a death? Oh, it only shows one. 620 wood? Alright, let's kinda... Jesus, man. Mike's construction tools were only at 20 or 32 when we last played. So I'm gonna be ahead of him by not much. Cause once he gets going, he's already gone. Hey, let me use these skills. Blunt weapons. So, okay. Okay, that's gone. Game. In this direction, hold up. If you don't see him, he's let me point him down for you. He's kinda up there, you see him? If you look left of the crosshairs, he's literally left. He's just jumping up and down. So as we kind of progress more and more into building a house, a stable kind of little thing, we can hopefully venture out more. What I'm thinking is we can probably connect the house over here, so I'm not gonna upgrade it as much. I probably wasn't smart to, or kinda connect it right here, and then push it out. So I don't know how much wood I have. I have three, so. Campfires, duct tape, gravel, repair kit, concrete mix. We use. Once you've bought the concrete perk, crushed sand, small stone, and cement. You need to buy handlebars. So handlebars, duct tape, headlight and short iron pipe. Duct tape, leather, cotton, short iron pipe. Bandana. Oh, tools and traps. Air filter, landmine, gunpowder. Shut up. Wrench, claw hammer. Wood spikes, weapons, crossbow bolt, bone shiv, pipe bombs, magnum, crossbow, shotgun slug, shell, spiked club. Wait, I can make handlebars? Did see handlebars. Duct tape, leather, and short iron pipe. Okay, so if we do this well enough, still not daytime out, but I mean, to be honest, I'm alright with taking the risk right now because it's not that far from home. But yeah, Mike will kind of be like the collector. And we're kind of slowly coming up near the end of the episode, so gather this wood real quick, build a chest, and we'll end it. And I'm now out. Bellows. We need. Oh, that was terrible. If you guys don't know what a bellow is, it's kind of like a thing to make like an. Oh, it was terrible. You guys just needed to make an anvil. An anvil. That took too fucking long, man. Cut this tree down. Head inside. We gotta go. Yeah, because see, I really wouldn't want them to get into the back, get the kitchen, get into the food. It'd just be fucking God. Is he still up there? Alright, let me go put this dude out of his fucking misery because he's still up there. Give me a moment. Let me make a wooden club. This is. Okay. Make that. Let's go kill this dude. Oh, it's a bunny rabbit. Hey. It's a bunny rabbit. There he is. Hey, buddy. Oh, poop. Googles. Alright, pots. We definitely need pots. Ooh, hold up real quick. Let's see what the sedan has in store. Hopefully my searching hurries up. What is this? Spring? Alright, so this is definitely a promising world. Nonetheless, let me get home. Get a bit. I need to add beacons. So if food, moldy bread. Moldy bread doesn't help, but it's a start. Alright, quick, let me scavenge these areas. Yeah, it's definitely scavenges areas, so give me a momente. What is that, more mini bike? Wheels, okay, so I think we're gonna need two mini bike wheels to make the mini bike, because this is a very promising world. Nonetheless. Oh. Clothes. Hold up. My character doesn't look like a total jackass. Is this... Do I want the blue skull cap? Oh, yeah, I'll go with the blue skull cap. Do I need to... I might make a leather chest armor? Cloth chest armor. Because... Okay. So we know. Okay. This is a very promising, very, very promising game. So we're coming up on the final minutes. I'm gonna place my chippity chest. Go downstairs. Put some shit in the. I think food? Yes. Rotting flesh. Mm-hmm. Under the sink we're gonna have you. Pots. It'll go up there. Bottled water will go in here with the food. Painkillers. I'm still not infected. So it's not as big as a house, so it wouldn't be much of a hassle. What I'll probably do is stay up all night, just kind of fucking around with this, so in case I can get Mike on. Ooh, hold up, I do not need this coat, because it is in the middle of the fuck nowhere. I just realized my heat was going up because of that. Is it going up because of that? I spawned in the middle of the day when this happened. Let's hope that's... Fuck. So, we're coming. Actually, I'll do it till 55. It really ticks me off, because then we're stuck in here boiling. And there's no way to really fix the heat. So if you guys would love to give me tips on this shit, it would really be helpful on to not die in these houses. Cause I mean, I might get the issue with this one of the big old houses with the basement that was flooded, and it was just we would boil basically for the day, and then we would freeze at night. But yes, I feel like it's only because of these, just the really burnt wood at the point. Hungry and I'm thirsty. How much wood do we have left? 178. Okay, so that's do I want more in the athletics? Armor smithing. Quick crafting. The camel. Survivor, slow many times you're gonna be eat as often. nice guy. He's a real nice guy. Deal damage with blades and keep stabbing for longer with each rank. So, as I kind of finish up this little half, I'll cut it short and then do it on my own time, or after I'm done recording. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode, or this little thing. It hopefully becomes an episode, and this is kind of like a continuous series, until we get to a point where there's nothing else we can really do. We kind of farmed it all out. I hope you guys enjoyed this little thing, or hopefully a continuation or an episode of 7 Days to Die. Fuck. Did I put the hat on? Fuck, where'd the hat go? What the fuck? Oh, goddammit, where'd my hat go? You're fine, big bitch. Did I move the hat? Hey, Bloodborne download resumed. I hope you guys enjoyed this episode of... Oh, never mind, it stopped. I hope you guys enjoyed this episode of 7 Days to Die. Hopefully I can get Mike on. We can kind of start something. Something with this, because this world definitely... Or this generated world definitely has potential. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode, or little thing of 7 Days to Die, and I will see you guys in the next one. I really can't do the little bye-bye thing. So, maybe I can. No, wait. I cannot, so you're gonna have to stare at my character. But, wait, no. Come here. Hope you guys enjoyed this episode, and I will see you guys in the next one. Oh, bye!